In recent years, the use of smart devices and field buses makes distributed control system (DCS) to be prominent in large and complex industrial processes and compared to the former centralized control system. This distribution of control system architecture around the plant has led to produce more efficient ways to improve reliability of control, process quality and plant efficiency. A distributed control system (DCS) is a computerized control system for a process or plant, usually with a large number of control loops, in which autonomous controllers are distributed throughout the system, but there is central operator supervisory control. This is in contrast to systems that use centralized controllers, either discrete controllers located at a central control room or within a central computer. The DCS concept increases reliability and reduces installation cost by localizing control functions near the process plant with remote monitoring and supervision. Distributed control system first emerged in large, high-value, safety-critical process industries and were attractive because the DCS manufacturer would supply both the local control level and central supervisory equipment as an integrated package, thus reducing design integration risk. Today, the functionality of SCADA and DCS systems are very similar, but DCS tends to be used on large, continuous process plants where high reliability and security is important. And the control room is not geographically remote. Nowadays, distributed control system has been found in many industrial fields such as chemical plants, oil and gas industries, food processing units, nuclear power plants, water management systems, automobile industries, etc. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.